Yeah.
Hey, attaboy. Thanks. Thanks. Attaboy.
Draw that puck back, perhaps.
He's going to try to draw back, but I don't know. There
it is, and scores! The set play, Olivier, who's Mike tonight.
When a set playoff, a faceoff works, it's just incredible for the team. And right there, it's hard to see that. They have a fight. Richie and Olivier. What a night here at the Mullet Arena. Whoa, haymaker to start for Olivier. To try to get on the backside of that long arm of Richie and then just overpower him. Oh, Richie lost his grip. That's a lefty-righty exchange. That's fun.
Another heavyweight battle here.
That's exhausting right there. Richie losing his balance, trying to finish it off. He still wants to go, but it's fight's over.
David gets it here to Matheson. Rally finishing a check. As a result, the shot scores! Great play there by Corrali on the forecheck. The puck comes right
out with the puck, going D to D, and there, a mishandle on a clearing attempt. That's a flip. And as Matheson tries to recover, he actually gets in the way. And Olivier shoots that puck right over the glove of Montembeau.
That's of 8 seasons there. Big hit is Anders Lee took down Peek, then got hit from behind. They're going to drop the gloves behind the play as there's a shot on goal. It's Lee and Olivier.
Olivier is a tough customer. Oh, there's a good, landed a real good one on Anders there.
Couple of good rights. They'll spin each other around and around. Olivier trying to get his right free. A couple more shots. Now Lee will answer. Couple of tough customers going head to head as Olivier has lost his lid. Lee tries to come over the top.
Yeah, that's a real heavyweight fight.
Just punched ahead down the right wing. Moving in, Olivier with a shot, scores! First shot, first goal, 1-0.
Right away, and he elects to shoot the puck earlier. This has to be the attitude of the Blue Jackets, and what a shot it is. Look where that hits the corner.